Soaking up the thirst of the land, ocean man.